Tesla's up today, 6% so far. Looking back, it's easy to see that crash is coming. I'm expecting a crash in Tesla to at least $100. Let's go back. Like it's climbing out of a dip, 144 back in April. Let's go back, look at the 5-year chart. You can see these dips here, 113. Overall, due for a big crash.